Hello, welcome to TenorShare channel. Today you'll learn how to recover data from iTunes using UltData iPhone data recovery. When you get a brand new iPhone, how do you effectively migrate the contents of old iTunes backups to it? With UltData iPhone data recovery just a few seconds away. Okay, let's get started. You can always download the latest version from our official website, TenorShare.com. Here we go, get your phone plugged in. Here are three options for you to recover data. Recover from device, iTunes backup, or iCloud backup. If your device is not running well, like stuck on recovery mode, boot loop, you can fix it in this section before data recovery. Well, let's go to recover from iTunes backup section. All your backups will be listed here. You can also import manually if some of them don't show up. If the files you are looking for have been deleted with the backup, this feature will get them back for you. Okay, now you can select the backup that contains the contents you want and hit Start Scan. The time taken depends on your backup sizes, usually a few seconds away. Well done! Let's take a look at the scan result. Here you can preview all the files before exporting them to your computer or restoring them to your iPhone. You can do it selectively or wholesale, which is much more flexible than iTunes. Here you can specify the export format. Let's recover them to computer. Here is the option for you to customize the export path. Here we go. Looks good. By this way, you can organize text contents, photos, videos, and documents the way you want. Restoring iPhone from backups you made previously with the old devices is a nice way to transfer data. UltData makes it super easy. Here we go. Nice job. Now let's see what happened on the device. Perfect. Well, thank you for watching. If you want to see more TenorShare tutorials, you can subscribe to us or go to TenorShare.com. And don't forget to share this video with your friends.